Dillon, and I teach a variety of styles of yoga, including meditation and breath work. And I also own a studio in Salt Lake City called 21st Yoga. Thanks for being here. I want to talk today a little bit about breathing for purposes of reducing stress. It's something that is maybe the easiest and the most important thing that we can do to immediately have really awesome results to bring ourselves back into composure. So on those days when you're kind of spinning, or you have a difficult situation that's arisen, or if you just need a moment to kind of ground yourself and center yourself, I'd love to go over just a couple of really quick tactics and strategies that'll work for everyone. So when we breathe, we have this big capacity in our lungs, which we mostly don't use. So the first thing that we'll talk about is just taking a full deep breath. The reason that that deep breathing is so important is because at the very lowest lobes of our lungs, we have this field of nerve receptors that almost instantaneously allow the heart rate to slow, the body to release those good chemicals that trigger that better feeling, that more centered, grounded feeling. So that's the part of the nervous system that we need to activate a little bit more. It's called the parasympathetic nervous system. So you've all heard of the fight or flight part of the nervous system. This is kind of the antidote to that really up, kind of triggered, explosive side of the nervous system. So what we want to do is always just kind of tamp this side down and elevate this soothing side of our nervous system. So the way that we do that is by breathing deeply. So what I invite you to do is, wherever you are in life, it could be that you have a quiet moment, it could be that you're just sitting in your car by yourself, it could be that you're lying down in a really calm, nice place, but wherever you are, do just close the eyes. Closing the eyes removes distractions, and it helps us to just come inside of our body, to focus on the breath, which is what we need. So let's try this just for a moment and just see what we notice. So if you would just close your eyes, and then do a little quick body scan, which might include feeling the shoulders falling away from the ears. Maybe it might include a little bit of gentle movement wherever you are. If you're lying down, maybe a little wiggle to get really comfortable. And then if you can, place the hands on the lower abdomen. And that's a little bit awkward for some people at first. We're not used to doing that. But you'll get the hang of it whether you're just sitting or whether you're lying down. But as you are palpating this area of your body, just take a deeper breath. So you'll be able to feel where your breath sort of normally stops, and that's about a third of the lung capacity. And then really letting your belly swell out and into the hands. And if your arms are uncomfortable where they are, just let them relax down to the legs or to the floor. But keep that deep breathing. And actually, you want to breathe so deeply that the low lobes of the lungs get a lot of attention. You want to almost take in more air than you think you have room for. You want to expand the belly to actually tickle those fields of those nerve receptors at the low lobes of the lungs. Deep breaths. And if you give this maybe 5 minutes, maybe 10 minutes, maybe even only a few minutes, you will instantly feel a little softening of that amped up feeling. You'll feel a little bit, the pulse may slow a bit. So I use this at least once or twice a day. And then I also use this if I'm ever having trouble sleeping at night. So those kinds of simple, accessible practices really can make a big change in our daily lives if we can just take those first few minutes just to settle into that. So I hope you try it. I hope you feel better. I hope you enjoy this wonderful season, and I'll look forward to being with you next time.